Top story, CenterPoint energy crews are in the final stages of restoring power to the remaining impacted customers in Indiana. This week's storms have caused nearly 33,000 customers to lose power. Officials say some restoration efforts may extend into today due to the extent of damage. CenterPoint says they continue to work closely with local emergency crews. Now, as of this morning, about 60 homes are without power in Warrick County, 70 in Vanderburgh.